It's a new year and a new me. I think I speak on behalf of everyone that's actually applying themselves when I say,
shut that shit up!
To all the people that keep saying, a new year, a new me! Man, you said the same thing in 2004, same thing in 2005, same thing in 06 and 2007. Now from the looks of things, your statistics don't add up. If you ain't did nothing in 4 years in a row and said every year, a new me, then you only lead to me to believe that you gonna fail again.
Shut that shit up!
January 1st, you gonna see everybody acting brand new for a couple of days. That dude that say he ain't gonna cheat on you no more gonna go right back to sleeping with your best friend on January 3rd. That fool that say, get money, nigga, gonna still be playing the PlayStation at his baby mama house while she at work. And I hate when people say, get money. Don't be the main one that's broke. Shut that shit up!
Shut that shit up!
This ain't your year, fool. I'm gonna stack my paper. Get my money right this year. Oh, please. Please!
Shut that shit up!
The only time you're gonna stack your money and get your paper right is when tax season comes. And even then, you're gonna mess that up. Now, I have no problem with you creating a New Year's resolution. Go ahead and create it. But the problem I have is when people don't apply faith, consistency, and hard work to apply it. Barry White said it best.
Telling me this and telling me that. Practice what you preach.
And it's already bad enough people don't care about what you got going on in the first place. But when you say you're gonna do something and fail to do so, we mute you out forever. The number one resolution seems to be everybody wanting to lose weight. And if you're gonna lose it the right way. Don't go getting no surgery cheating your way out. Get off your behind and get your big ass in the gym. And if big ass don't motivate you to get off your behind, get off your fat ass. And some of you need to start making up some real resolution. I got a cousin, jobless black man, 21 years old with 5 kids. He hopped in my car and the first thing he did was put his seatbelt on. And then had the nerve to say,
safety first.
What the hell? What the fuck? What the hell is going on? What the hell is going on? Nigga, how you gonna wear your seatbelt but don't wear condoms? Oh, nigga, you got it backwards.
Shut that shit up!
And for the women that pray to God every year for a man that can't keep him, need to
shut that shit up!
I got a real resolution for you. For the New Year's, keep your pussy closed. And I guarantee it'll be a new year and a new you. And people, listen to me. Add this to your New Year's resolution. Change the circle of your so-called friends. Stop being so goddamn friendly with everybody. And ladies, I need to talk to you one-on-one for the New Year's. These male gay friends of yours, stop it. If you have a boyfriend and a male gay friend, that gay man is not your friend. He is your competition. I'm just trying to help everybody out. What is the difference between now and New Year's? Why wait till New Year's to do something? Attack your plans right now.
Hey.
You just remember that I ain't shit yet.
The kid, use it, you'll be exalted. Keep beating your chest, I bet you get exhausted. I knew a man who had it all and lost it. Cause currency can't buy friends and bills closer enemies. So if he ain't family, you're not.